Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. And today in this video I'm gonna show you how to get graphics settings in your laptop. So let's begin our video. So first of all, you just need to click on this corner Windows icon, then select on settings. Right now select gaming, and at the right side you can see there have an option graphics settings. Click here and you can find it. So that's it. I hope you can understand. Hope guys this video can help you. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel.